Hi, my name is Grant Dow. We're here at AHR 2023. You can see around you, there's lots of different stuff here. People are introducing new products, new development, things like that. What we're doing here at MrPex is we're showcasing our PEX-a. We have a couple of different fitting styles. We have what we call an F1960, which literally goes inside the pipe. This is a tool you use to expand it. Fittings work very easy. We also do a crimp style fitting, which this one is done already, so you can see how it actually shows visually that it's completed, goes inside the piece of pipe. I'll make one fitting for you real quick. Here's how the cold expansion fitting works. We literally insert the tool, we expand it enough that it accepts the fitting. Don't want to overexpand it. Fitting goes inside, bottoms out, that's your completed connection. If this was the last fitting you were doing on the job site, what you would do is literally grab your tools, go downstairs and hit it with some water, you're ready to go. Then we also do what we call our crimp type style, which is a stainless steel ring. Works a little bit better than a copper crimp ring. The reason why it does is because it's visual. You don't need to worry about whether you crimped it or not. So basically we take a piece of pipe, we put the stainless steel on the outside, we have an insert style fitting. Fitting goes inside. This is a very simple crimp type tool. Goes over the top of the stainless steel crimp. We crimp it down, open the tool, and we're good to go. So those are two template types of fittings that we sell at MrPex. We got lots of product. We're ready for you. Give us a call.